lock.
No.
It's basically aiming.
I forgot what lock was for me.
Basically, it makes you stand.
Yeah, lock's this. Yeah. Lock is this. See?
Lock I is... don't know what.
Oh wait, you'll see. You'll see when the stream when you get on stream. I don't use lock anyway, so it's cool. This will do for me right now.
You're streaming this right now?
Mm-hmm.
A 1 second stream.
EXT move. It's not a 1 second stream, go away. EX move. I have an upgraded attack to... Left trigger. Boom. Okay. Coin. Cool. Right, I already done it. Okay, let's go. I think in this...
Blazer and Rowan, you should not be finding trouble in this.
I muted them. Just for now.
They have endgame weapons and mid-game bosses.
Right, should I go to the shop now, or should I wait until I do something? I'm just going to straight to the shop. How many coins do I need to actually get something?
You're not streaming by the time.
I am.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then. It's not telling me.
Have a look at my channel now.
I
says I'm straight. 2 seconds. Let me double check.
Well, yeah, it does say at the side that you're one of the people that's through. But no.
Yeah, I am. I am going. I'm streaming. I'm a professional Twitch streamer, dude.
Okay, you should stream.
Yeah.
And came up in my recommended. In your channel,
dude, I'm gonna
but
become,
comes up in the recommended.
Dude, I'm becoming more famous than the cup from Cinderella. Let's do it.
You are.
That's what Cuphead's all about. And this is what it's all about.
All about. Okay, Forest Folly. What? Wait, did you not...
No, did I went you back. Not complete... No, I went back. This new profile. Look. Notice how I'm a different guy now.
Yeah, I don't...
I'm the blue guy. Whereas before I was Cuphead.
Anyway. You can play on the same account and be a different person.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. Right.
Well, that kind of nullifies everything that I... My efforts to like be like, oh, hey, by the way. Cool.
Yeah. I play on, but I don't know.
Okay, I thought I got that. Go away. Okay, I did get that.
Okay. Tom, now you have an audience for the 5 stages of grief.
I had an audience before.
Oh yeah, yeah. But like,
you.
Now in Discord call.
Can they still hear me? This is a lot easier. Just as I said that, I got a hit. I almost died. I forgot you were a thing.
Six.
I died. I actually died. And I've already beat this level before. It's because I'm Mugman. That's why. Cuphead's just so much... Who likes Mugman?
Me.
It's such a bad name. Goddamn Mugman. Get out of here. Go away. He's a bureaucrat, buddy. I don't respect him. I'm gonna die. I'm just running past everything.
Yeah, I'm just... Okay, I just watched you die at the very end.
You haven't seen this. You didn't watch my next... Just watch
yeah,
my
I have.
Next turn.
I will in like 10 seconds, because... Delay.
I fell again. I'm literally only doing this for the coins. Rah! Help!
Wait, how much coins do you have?
One.
One?
One, yeah.
What did you...
But I just started. I haven't bought anything yet, though. Haven't even beat the other boss. I just literally just started.
Dude, the guy gives you 3 coins, doesn't he?
No, he only gives you 1.
You're up. He only gives you 1.
Yeah, oh. Apparently. Right, I'm gonna take this slower because I'm sick of dying to this goddamn level. Can they still hear me?
Yes, they can.
Okay, I didn't see that, and you'll see what I mean in the stream. There's no way I could have avoided that. No way. It went off the... I could have, right, technically. But it was like, I killed a guy, and inside the smoke cloud was a ball of, like, I'm gonna murder you ball, you know what I mean? I'm just holding the shoot button. Oh my god. I am so bad.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I am awful. I'm getting
you just realized that. You'd
have no trouble. I was better on computer. Somehow. It's like that guy that starts Dark Souls and is better on keyboard and mouse.
What?
It's like that guy that starts Dark Souls and is better on keyboard and mouse. Kuba.
Yeah. I mean, I'm also better at it in this.
What? Okay, I'm done. I didn't die, I'm making the dumbest mistakes. You know when you think you're really good? That's what I feel like right now. I feel like I've already done this, I'm really good at the game. Kuba, guess what? I'm not.
Bad.
I'm bad, yeah. I'm bad.
I mean, no, you're inexperienced.
Inexperienced, yeah. Not inherently bad, just very inexperienced. Why are these acorns trying to Pearl Harbor me? What did I do? I honestly don't like Mugman. He's just annoying. He's just a bit. He's B-Tech. He's literally just B-Tech Cuphead, isn't he? I am falling in love with this art style, though. Also, I played Aberration.
Yeah,
Blazer. I got a rock dig, Drake.
Blazer, that's pretty nice. Blazer, I see you're much for.
What did Blazer do?
No, but class he's playing.
He's gay.
I'm sorry, you're a man of culture as well.
He's big gay.
Yeah, we all know that, but still. So.
Even Kuba knows that, he hasn't even been here.
What do you mean?
Wait 2 seconds, fight the boss. Get slapped. Slapped again. Too easy.
What's too easy?
The veggie guys.
Oh, for me. Hmm? Like, he actually just went into the battle for me.
Yeah, I know. Do you want a spoiler alert?
What?
I'm destroying them. Every time I pause, it's like, wipe my mouth or something.
Oh, nice use of the EX move.
Thing is, I can't really use it in any other phase, so it's like...
Yeah, I know, that's what I mean. But it's the best use of them.
900 IQ plays.
Yeah.
I keep thinking the bosses are dumber than they are. And now I'm gonna beat this boss and only not even get... I'm sad. I might not even beat this boss. Carrot, can you die? You gotta be there, right? You gotta be almost dead. Okay, good. I was gonna say, I almost died at the end there.
Yeah, it has a... Like, low health. You're just an echo.
Not me.
I just hear Tom.
You hear me twice, dude. So OP. Maybe it's the stream. I love how it goes.
Oh, it's my god.
What?
It is for stream. Yeah, I forgot to mute it.
You're a smart man.
Yeah, I thought it was someone's mic.
Okay, I got 5 coins. I'm not gonna buy the roundabout because I feel like you were kidding me because they're awful.
No, I used it for every single boss.
Spread.
Okay, yeah, fair one. Spread.
I'm by the spread.
Best accessory one is smoke bomb.
Okay.
The best ability is smoke bomb.
Right. What was my switch again? What was my switch ability again?
X.
X. Yeah. This
match will get red hot. I don't like.
Oh wow! I gotta be right next to them.
Or the spread.
I have to be right next to them.
Who? Yeah, I don't like it because of that.
Wait, 2 seconds ago.
Best two, in my opinion, are the roundabout and the lobber.
This is just insane damage, though. I love it. I'm hitting him, but I'm still just gonna.
You can still shoot while.
Yeah, I know. Alright. I should have just dashed that. Do you ever find, like, your use of dashing in the beginning is, like, really, like, weird? I'm very bad. I'm awful. Just need to pay attention more. Oh, wait, that's the... Hell no, I don't like that. That attack sucks.
Oh, the... EX one.
Yeah, I got... Yeah, that EX is awful.
It's really good in certain situations. Like, run guns, it's really good.
Mouth. Jesus Christ. I always get so itchy when I'm playing these games. Only when I'm playing games like this. Any other game. No stress. I'm fine.
You know this. Boss.
Yeah?
Didn't... Long.
Huh?
Didn't take...
How long did it take you?
I don't know. Maybe 10 minutes. And then I go to... Dumpster. Right?
The flyer one, right?
And... What?
You go to what, sorry? I didn't hear you.
I went to Tonics. Right?
Yeah.
Pesos. It took us 2 hours.
This boss is RNG. I mean, at the last bit it is as well.
No.
How does that hit me? How does that hit me? Watch it. You'll see what I mean.
LSS.
I don't like that hitbox. I don't like that hitbox. That hitbox is jank. Maybe I'm just dumb.
That...
Shouldn't have hit me, right?
Oh, yeah, no. It was moving.
Watch that again. Same thing. I died to it. I should not hit me.
It did, because it was coming out of his mouth.
Still feels painful.
Because you know how big. How he does two at once?
Yeah.
One close to him and one away from him. Mm-hmm. The one away from him goes faster and it hit you while going.
I almost died there. I am awful. I didn't duck.
Like, 50% of the time I'm watching this, you're almost dying. Or dying.
Yeah, mostly dying. This is the hardest boss fight so far.
This one?
Yep.
Have you tried... The Zeppelin yet? Led Zeppelin.
I've tried Led Zeppelin. haven't beat her, so I don't know. I think she's just hard because she's a tutorial. She's a tutorial as well.
Oh.
To flying, isn't she?
But it's just, I hate her. She's the worst.
You suck her. Is she harder than the Hydra? Because I saw the Hydra and I'm like, I really want to fight that thing.
The Hydra?
Yeah, there's a Hydra in this game.
Yeah, I know. The Hydra is on the... Inquiry.
One of the what?
Inquiry. The last island.
Yeah, have you... Yeah, I know. I saw it.
Yeah, I've been everyone on all the islands. I'm on King Dice.
Just like Cuphead, have a game with bosses that he doesn't beat every boss in.
What do you mean?
Dark Souls, I mean...
I mean, I beat every boss in this game.
Except from King Dice, and,
Yeah, because... I'm stuck on King Dice.
I'm guessing the devil's a boss.
The last boss. King Dice is the second last boss.
Jesus Christ, this is...
King Dice is harder than the devil. Like, actually.
King Dice is what, sorry?
More difficult than the devil.
I've never seen him be fight, so... Oh, no, not this one. I can't deal with this one. This, the Bengal Tiger one. Can I survive it, please?
The frog.
I died on the last one. I died on the last one.
The frog is pretty bad as well. You've got terrible weapons with this fight.
Best one might be the sniper one.
Best one for this one is roundabout, especially for last stage. On the last stage.
Hmm?
The bull on the last stage.
What's the bull?
The one back and down.
I'm done. Yeah, I'm gonna... I just got hit twice, and I'm just going to quit out and not do this boss. I'm going to go farm up some coins. Let's do this guy. Tutorial boss, get over here. I just realized I'm not beating him, so you know.
Like, no. It's like when you skip all the mini-bosses in Dark Souls, but then you just a little bit like end game. It's like you go back and just one-shot them.
I am done. This weapon is horrible. I mean, I'm awful.
Yeah,
with it, but
it
like... I just, did you see it? I just turned around. That one's gonna take me a minute to just awful. You know what, I'm just gonna use the original blaster. Well, the issue is they're literally the same thing, except ones. Don't die to the blue slime again, Tom.
No, the red one does more damage. If you get blue bomb from this.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just imagining.
You can duck underneath. He died, oh my god.
Yeah, I realize. I just wanted to get the slap and it didn't work. That's BS, sure.
What is?
You'll see.
It's lagging.
Please just die. Please just die. Why did you die so fast with the lobber but you're not dying? Please die. Not the lobber, the roundabout.
Lobber's great.
It's dead, finally. Okay, right, last round. I can't die to a tutorial boss, right? One,
I'm afraid
two,
you just did.
Three.
Underneath his arm as well. You know,
oh,
when
wait,
he punches you.
Yeah, I know. I did.
I just saw you do it.
Yeah.
It is.
Die, please.
Blazer, but the only downside is it costs a lot of money upon potions.
Please die.
I'm also, Blazer,
die. Why won't he die? Jesus. That took too long. That final phase took forever. Skill lever 10 out of 10.
I love you're playing Cuphead, but under your stream, it says that the game you're playing.
I can't be asked switching it. You gotta like switch it in something, and I can't be asked. Yeah, I know.
Oh,
it says
okay.
Yeah, you gotta switch it. I can't be bothered.
Nice.
Dude.
You finally got it. Well done, you beat the hardest boss in the game.
Why won't you let me die?
It took 2 minutes.
Why won't you let me die? 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 Why won't you let me die?
Plus on the tutorial boss.
Shut up, blood.
Tom, you got.
Mate, you don't even know what you're saying, mate. If you were here in real life, you get slapped up, innit?
Tom.
You get slapped. Mate, shut up, mate. You got no... Shut up, blood. You bear that... I swear down, mate. You don't even know what you're saying, mate. Shut up. I'm sorry. I'm just angry at myself. Now, go! Hey, you ready, Kuba? Look what I'm playing. Time to beat it first try. Let's go game. Itch nose. Can I just itch my nose in peace, please? Thanks, game. Thanks for being so nice about that game. It's so hard to get comfortable when you're playing a game like this. I know it's a bad excuse, but like, you know what I mean, right? Thanks. I just dumped right into this guy's beak. We good? Yeah, we good. I just saw that bug.
You're pretty bad.
It's just giving me NAMM flashbacks, this bug.
Yeah. No, this level gives me NAMM flashbacks every time.
I don't care about this level. I just hate the bugs. Oh, wow. I'm destroying this level. Yeah. Go away, bug. I just saw the bug and I was like, nope.
Nah. I don't know why it's so difficult. It just...
It's because of the bugs. The bugs. I'm not even kidding. It's the only reason it's because of the bugs. You know, the green things.
Oh, the green ones. I find them pretty easy.
No, they're easy. They just pressure you.
Why do you not get the coin?
Can't be asked. Just want to do the level quick.
The bottom coin. You will need coins.
I'll come back and get the coins later. Oh yeah, I forgot the whole reason I did
get the coin, Tom.
No.
Die. Get the coin.
The whole reason I did this level was for coins. I'm kind of happy I died there.
Here yeah, I know. My point was that you just said that you done it for coins.
Yeah.
And it's like, get the coin. No, I'll do it later. What? Excuse me.
I just... Okay, right. I gotta retry, because I gotta get all the coins. If I'm gonna get one, I gotta get all of them, am I right? You know?
And you left one behind.
Okay, I got one. Let's
try expert mode.
How did that hit me? How did I not, like, kill that? That was dumb. This multi-shot is awful. Does it ever, like, raise power? Raising power. It's always stay at this power. The multi-shot.
I mean, it does. The lobber does more base damage.
Yeah, it's very clear to me, actually. Everything in the game seems to do more base damage than this.
Wait, Blazer. He found out the base of the last prism.
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. With mana flower, okay.
I just jumped straight into what's it called? The
Oh, okay, yeah. I mean,
there is nothing.
I see your mana culture as well, please.
Tom, you've already been through this, okay? You're not. Tom, this game isn't.
I don't co-op on expert.
Tom, this game isn't real. It can't hurt you.
I didn't walk on the expert. Last boss, I got it. I was playing as a mage. Sing everything.
Go away, bud. Go away, bud.
I got one on the first try on. It took me half an hour to beat him. Because,
as in, like, in a singular boss fight.
And no, I'm talking to the Blazer and stuff.
Yeah, I know. But like, were you in Terraria boss?
Yeah, fight, I was facing last boss in expert mode, and I was basically cheesing it by going across the entire map on mine, so he couldn't hit me, and my friend would just respawn and beat him.
So you were.
We were cheesing it.
No skill, and you, in the end, gain nothing.
I mean,
I get an achievement.
We almost died. Lol, die.
How do you almost die in a cheese? Isn't that like the whole point of cheesing?
Because Antonic doesn't understand how a cheese works, and he kept luring him over to me. Instead of me doing my like passive damage, he would just stand next to me. And I'd be like, wait, what are you doing? The point of me is so that, like, he targets me when you respawn.
Okay. Okay, boom. Saved it.
Rowan. It's the worst class. Ranger worst class.
What? Wait, what? That hits me?
And you left it.
I didn't think that hit me. I'm gonna be honest, I did not think that hit me.
Wait a sec.
As in, you know, the ball. I didn't think that hit you. I thought it was the falling that hit you. I thought the thing that you were standing on. But apparently it, It's not even hard. It isn't hard, it's just annoying. That's what it is.
Blazer Norn. So, my friend doesn't want to do this with me, but Trio Summoner Only Expert Mode.
Who's that?
Oh, no. Yeah, it is. Fine. Yeah.
Whew, okay, I'm actually doing alright.
Ben, invite me.
Are you guys playing Terraria? I'm so disappointed.
I'm sorry.
I hate you. I hate you all. Don't contact me again. Was it worth it? Was it worth it?
It was pretty worth it.
Was it worth it?
SLBS952.
How does that hit me? How does that hit me?
Discord.
I hate this game.
W. Okay.
I'm done. You don't even. Right, watch the stream. I just jumped into a shot.
This menu.
I'm so done that you're playing Terraria.
No, it just brings back memories of it.
Brings back kill yourself.
That's.
And begin. You're playing Terraria. Yeah. Please end your own existence. I would.
Okay, what?
Appreciate.
What's your? Wait. That's a friend code. Steam friend code. What? What's my friend code? No, it's not to my name. That's a friend code. Oh yeah, that was great.
Okay.
Yes, I told you.
I fell.
I'm done.
I'm done. Oh my god, why am I having trouble here?
It doesn't show me that you've friended. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Bubba. Bubba.
Give me the coin. Okay.
It's on. No, I accepted Bubba.
You've literally just watched me do this whole level like three times. Isn't like, well, not the
whole I have.
Three times, but you saw me go through the seven stages of grief with this. And... Oh my
Bye.
God! Shut up, Koopa. You're playing Terraria. I win.
Okay.
Okay, right, go.
Let me find.
Oh my god, right, let's just speedrun this last bit, please.
Okay, who's called? Bubba.
That's wrong.
Okay. So, what are you? Yeah. So, what are you,
speedrunning the hell out of this.
Okay. I sent you. Whose game is it?
Right, be careful.
Whose world is it?
Okay.
Yeah, the boss.
What is that? Seriously, that's actually, I couldn't have survived that.
Here goes. This is my expert mode.
Could not have survived that. No, I don't even need my gun, because I'm not using it. I'm just holding it for no reason.
And I don't have my wings on.
I can't even complain about the trolls, I can only complain about my misplays.
Oh my god, it's not even an expert mode. Okay. I have, this is an expert mode character, so I have like a useless accessory slot. Okay.
Whoever said that Cuphead was hard, because they'd be very correct. Or should I say Mugman? Jesus Christ, who came up with a name for Mugman? It's awful. Like, Cuphead's wow. Cool, but Mugman sucks.
I have like
sucks.
Four accessories that I can just switch in and
I press E on my controller and. And begin!
Oh yeah, I have a dev set. Like, a legit.
Like, but can you stop bragging about your Terraria accessories? Jesus Christ, you're actually gonna make me have an aneurysm.
No! These are the ones I'm actually using.
You are actually bragging about Terraria.
No, I'm actually just, like...
showing these noobs how it's done.
Yeah.
Cuba, I have so much
disappointment. You know, 1% chance to get, you know, That's
I have a knife in CSGO, a 0.8 chance to get. Wanna say something funny? I bought it.
Yeah, me, Yaros, or whatever his name is.
Yes, actually, I didn't buy it. Are you f-
okay, yes.
Sure, whatever,
I do.
Have fun. Guess who's going up here? Me. Alright, go. Yeet, 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 yeet. Right, dude, it's almost like a routine. I know this now. I literally know this now. Yeet, 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 yeet. Okay, I don't know this bit because I suck at this bit. Yeet, yeet. Fuck, I'm genuinely not having fun anymore. This level is so annoying. I've done it, I just want to get all the coins, to be honest, so I can get another shooter, because this shooter sucks, the one I have. It's awful.
Here, have this. I have like four.
It works.
Good.
It works.
Same. It was the last one to my... like, solar eclipse, you know? Same. Wait. Did that happen? Oh yeah, I have a skill compass.
Am I changing my, I'm scared of that bug.
Void to die.
I'm genuinely gonna rage quit on this level. It's so boring. The music I've heard 1,000 times.
I've owned every quest. Okay, wait, let me put my actual accessories on. No, it's not expert mode, so I can't do that.
If I had a face cam, you could literally see how autistic I am right now. Because all you can hear in the background is my voice, and then you can hear Kuba bragging about Terraria. It's pretty fun. Yes, he should be disappointed as himself as a human being. We all know that. Rowan's worse.
I am we all know this.
Rowan, bragging about Terraria. But I've literally got to the top of the tree with 3 health points, and I'm gonna leave with 1, I'm calling it.
Ah, 1 down here.
Please, no. Correct, good. No. No.
Okay, yeah. I died. I'm lagging so much. I have arc updating in the background.
I made it right to the end, Kuba. The wasp guy. with what's it called, with three hearts and all the coins so far.
Really? The moment you die, you die.
Is this how Kukuba, look at the stream. Look at
this.
Perfect run. Perfect.
I can't see your hit points.
You'll see. Three. Oh, well, except for parries. I didn't parry three times, of course. I should get an A-. Yes, that's very nice. That level can suckle.
No menacings on everything. Have menacing on everything. Why?
Oh, no.
You don't need crits.
Crits, more like... You know,
menacing is the way to go. Menacing is how you...
I'm not still not going to buy the roundabout, because I want to defy Kuba, so I'm going to get this.
Yeah. Of course not, because... Not the guy who's nearly beat the game. No.
Sorry, what?
Not the lava.
No.
You know, second best weapon, but because I... He won't buy it.
Yeah, literally because you told me to. I'm not getting it. There's no other reason. Not a single other reason. There's no reason. Guess what I got, Rune? Just to annoy you. I got the Chaser.
I want you to die.
Pure skill, Rune. Pure skill, Koopa. Here's a real high class belt. It's on.
Nay.
I know your attacks. I know your attacks. I know your attacks.
God, look at spawn. Oh no! This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea.
When was the last time you had a life, Kuba? It was a long time ago.
Oh no, no, I know.
It was written in the ancient terms. I should be dead.
What? Amount of what? Oh, the official one.
Well, this is taking quite a lot to kill.
I don't know.
I think the sniper is a bit underpowered. Extreme pollination and total domination, woohoo. A brawl is surely brewing. I'm starting to think that you might have been right about the whole, you know.
I will.
I meant to do it. Wait, what? Can you, like...
I get killed instantly.
Is this a joke? Tell me.
Yeah, it... No, it for me, it's just not working in general.
You know what?
Like, it's just massive lag spikes. There's too much. Or it's actually, like, 10, all 8k points. Okay. I just got gobbled with that. No. I absolutely use my potion. God damn it.
What the hell? Alright, get off.
Blazer, you know how you can instantly use all potions? I just came. This account is just after fighting for Moonlord. I just used all my potions. I spent like an hour farming for 10 of these. I went to die. Yes, it is. I use safer route.
That's just nice, isn't it?
I got curse that one. That's 70.
I'm too tired for this. I knew it was going on. Okay, right. I'm not rage quitting. I'm not angry. I'm just
No, you're not rage quitting. You never.
No. Just to take a check, I'm gonna go on my other Cuphead account, right? I'm just gonna see if I could do the frogs right now with the controller. Here's a real high class bout. You're up.
Just the sheer amount of stuff. I have 8 flying ones on my dog.
Okay, I messed up there.
Run. We did it, Mr. Stark. We won. Well then, let's sell. Wait, I'm stuck. Oh, damn it.
Can't tell if that's gay or not, what they're doing when they go inside each other. Mace thinks it is. Please don't be tiger. Okay, devil, what's that? Fire the annoying one, isn't it? How well did I do? I could definitely beat these guys. Okay, right, quick. Okay.
Did you just see me hack through this?